Welcome to Callisto, a moon that captivates with its ancient surface. As one of Jupiter's largest moons, Callisto stands out with its distinct geological features and the possibility of a hidden subsurface ocean, making it a fascinating world to explore. Discovered on January 7, 1610 by Galileo Galilei, Callisto is one of the four Galilean moons. Named after a nymph from Greek mythology. With a diameter of about 4,820 kilometers, Callisto orbits Jupiter at an average distance of approximately 1,882,700 kilometers, taking about 16.7 days to complete one orbit. Callisto is the third largest moon in the solar system and nearly as large as Mercury. Callisto's surface is a striking record of the solar system's history, characterized by an abundance of impact craters. This heavily cratered landscape, one of the oldest in the solar system, provides a window into the past, preserving a timeline of cosmic collisions over billions of years. The moon's surface temperature averages around minus 139 degrees Celsius, though it can vary depending on location and sunlight exposure. Unlike its neighbor Ganymede, Callisto lacks a significant magnetic field, yet it harbors secrets of its own. Beneath its icy crust, scientists believe there may be a subsurface ocean, potentially containing more water than all of Earth's oceans combined. This ocean, if confirmed, would lie beneath a thick ice shell estimated to be about 100 to 150 kilometers thick, sparking intriguing questions about the potential for life. Callisto's composition is a mixture of water and rock. The surface is dominated by impact craters, some of which are surrounded by bright rays of ejected material. These craters are crucial for understanding Callisto's geological history and the processes that have shaped it. Among Callisto's most prominent features are its massive impact basins, such as Valhalla and Asgard. Valhalla, the largest of these, spans over 3,800 kilometers in diameter and is characterized by concentric rings formed by a colossal impact event. The exploration of Callisto has been greatly enhanced by spacecraft missions. NASA's Galileo spacecraft, which orbited Jupiter from 1995 to 2003, provided detailed images and data about Callisto's surface and internal composition. The Juno mission, currently studying Jupiter, has also contributed valuable information about Callisto's environment and its interaction with Jupiter's magnetosphere. Future missions to Callisto are on the horizon, including the European Space Agency's Jupiter Icy Moons Explorer, JUICE, which was launched on April 14, 2023. Taking 8 years to reach Jupiter, JUICE will conduct multiple flybys of Callisto, Ganymede, and Europa. Callisto's unique environment may also provide analogs for understanding exoplanets and their moons. By learning more about the processes that drive Callisto's geological activity and its interaction with Jupiter's magnetosphere, we can gain valuable insights into the dynamics of other celestial bodies. If you enjoyed this video, consider liking it and subscribing for more space exploration updates. Have questions or thoughts? Drop them in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Stay informed. Stay curious. Thank you for watching.